This is the cold start video for the 1972 Lotus Elan Sprint Fixed Head Coupe. You'd like to start her up, please?
Electric control, just letting the pump petrol through.
No problem. You can hear that ticking in the background. Gently increase the roast, please. And a few more blimps, please. Go for a spin in Brian's 1972 Lotus Elan Sprint Fixed Head Coupe, and Brian's owned the car for over 20 years. It's a South African import, which he imported himself, and and there's plenty of paperwork, and there's a lot of the original V5s that comes with the car, and a stack of some V5s as well. So in terms of the steering, Brian, how would you describe its feel?
Very accurate and light, accurate and sensitive.
No sort of vibrations as we brake, which is good.
No.
And obviously it's a manual gearbox. And how would you describe the gear change?
Very, very nice. It sticks into each gear. The 2000 E gearbox is renowned for its really nice change.
And are you happy with the performance of the clutch?
Clutch, yeah. Clutch is fine.
Perfect.
No shuddering, no slipping.
And in terms of oil pressure and engine temperature, have you experienced any issues at all?
Nothing at all. I think I put a new oil pump in it when I did the rings and the bearings about 10 years ago,
yeah.
If I recall. But the oil pressure has always been very good.
How would you describe the feel of the brakes?
Very good. It's got a servo on it. Some
yeah.
People don't like servos, but I do. It reduces the effort, and it stops. What can I say? Look, the brakes work fine. Nice pedal feel.
It's discs up front, isn't it?
Yes, discs up front. The discs at the back as well.
All round discs. Cruising at about sort of 40-50 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Car feels
just under 40 at the moment.
And roads are relatively uneven, but I can't hear any form of knocking or anything like that. As we brake, the wheels sound silent, which is good. No squeals from the brakes. Nice quick shifts. And in terms of dashboard functions, does everything work?
Everything works 100%, including the cigarette lighter.
Perfect.
Which I am not above. Sorry, I've got to just pull in here.
No problems, it just gives us a chance to sort of test the brakes out. I'm a bit.
Take on another little bit of rock and put my foot down just a bit more.
Perfect. We've just had a hot start video as well. The engine started up, strapped the button, no issues there at all.
Video, if you